The dark characters that of Saif Ali Khan as Naga Sadhu, Deepak Dobriyal as Sancho Panza from the Navdeep Singh's directorial revenge drama Laal Kaptaan are gaining traction among the makeup artists and professionals. On Friday, celebrity makeup expert Aashmeen Munjaal showcased her professional makeup skills on the theme of Laal Kaptaan. The looks were inspired from the characters of Saif Ali Khan, Sonakshi Sinha, Zoya, Hussain and Deepak Dobriyal from the film.
I'm talking about the movie Laal Kaptaan and the characters that were displayed inside the movie. बहुत ही अलग तरह की movie है. ऐसा नहीं लोगों को normally लगता है कि movies are all about glamour, about being beautiful. But this movie is all about being real. Real means it's all about like कि जो एक character है, जो कि Naga Sadhu का character है, जो कि Saif Ali ने portray किया है, उसके अलग-अलग stages हैं. Like वो कब basically soldier format में है, कब एक वो Naga Sadhu format में है. Similarly these all models who are with us. So thank you everyone for being here. And आप देख सकते हो कि supposingly अगर आप makeup की बात करते हैं, तो makeup is not only about making some bridal makeup or engagement makeup or model makeup या खाली liner लगाना, lipstick लगाना. It's all about creating the character. अब जैसे इनका character है, अगर suppose तलवार आप पे लगी हुई है, ये आपको अपने serial में या TV में show करना है, तो जो ये sword का या knife का या जो एक घूसे का निशान होता है, so these kind of makeup are called prosthetic makeup. Or these are called character makeup, fantasy makeup, and these books are being taught to the students. And similarly, जो आपको अब जैसे आपने beard लगानी है, तो beard placement क्या होनी चाहिए as per character? Artificial hair की placement क्या होनी चाहिए? Suppose आपको face के ऊपर कोई weapon का अगर निशान आया है, उसकी placement क्या है? अलग-अलग blood marks क्या होता है? Bullet marks क्या होता है? Sword marks क्या होता है? These all things are taught to the star academy student, so that tomorrow, even if you are doing a makeup of a beautiful girl.